And just like that, 2 weeks went by. Good morning, everybody, for the one last time from Heidelberg, Germany, for one last time from Europe, abroad on this trip, the last good morning of this vlog. This is the final day, the final vlog of the trip, vlog number 15. Departing off, packed and done. Dang. As I said, this trip has been absolutely amazing. We are departing back to the good old United States of America today. A flight leaves in a few hours. Still at the hotel making last minute preps. There's so much to say about this trip. I cannot put it into words and keep this vlog short. So let the journey begin to the way back. I literally have so much stuff taking back. I got a whole nother book bag along with my book bag and another bag. Man, it's a lot of stuff. John in his natural habitat, carrying the shit happens time. Alright, just arrived at Frankfurt Airport. About to go check in and another step towards back home.
Are you taking a picture of his shirt? I think it's hilarious.
Alright guys, time for security check number two, or number one on the way through. Had to book a bag, let's keep it going. We're gonna go through one of those. Oh man. And guess who just got a random check?
I got my butt touched multiple times.
So since our bus was late, we have to catch up to catch our plane. Because we only have like 9 minutes until we board and we are not even halfway there. Alright, so it's time to book. I think they overbooked the flight, but yeah, at least we're getting on. Alright, we're on. About to book a plane. You ready, John?
I'm ready.
We're ready. Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh yeah. Let's go. We got a window seat once again. Look at all this leg room. We got the exit seats. House scan. He is my hype man. So we just got off here in Amsterdam Airport. Had a great guy sitting next to me. His name was Tim. Had a great conversation with him about engineering. He's a poli sci major, but a great guy. Coming to visit America. Enjoy if you're seeing this by chance. Hope you enjoyed your trip. So we're at gate D47. Then we just came to gate D2. D2. But dang, that's a long walk. Yeah, once again, we're at the same place and we're eating, you guessed it, McDonald's.
Mickey D's.
Yeah, as I said, for those who know me, you know I can't go without my ice cream. Oh yeah. yeah, as I said, right, this time will pass. My ice cream pass, man. Look at it. It's all gone.
He just can't take that medicine.
Yeah, I ran out of that.
And on top of that, you're not just trying to make it just like your ears. Yeah.
And we just got another random check. All right, on the last plane, all the way to good old Washington Dulles for my man Sam. Raphael in the back, two roommates, now they're sitting right next to us. Lego.
First of all, my sincere apologies for the temperature on board. It's really too hot. The aircore unit that supplies the cool air is not big enough for this airplane. We made a few calls already to have it disconnected. However, that doesn't work. We have to wait.
All right, so the AC was not working. That just got fixed. And now there's something else that's wrong. And we've been delayed for like...
Ladies and gentlemen, Captain.
I'm coming home.
Mid-flight through. We got ice cream, bro. They gave us ice cream on a plane. It's ice cream. This is totally worth it. Best day ever. Best flight ever. Thanks to this ice cream. And it's good ice cream. Check it.
I need to get back to the place I belong.
I'm coming home. I'm
coming home.
Check this out.
Back at the United States of America. After 2 weeks, I can take my phone off of airplane mode. Let the zero text that probably people texted me begin. Just arrived, and guess who surprised me? Mom. Dad, with of course like a million flowers and balloons. We're back home.
Can you see me?
This says, at the end of the day, no matter how many friends you got, your parents are always there. Thank you, Mama.
You're welcome.
Look at this, it says welcome back. Oh, I had Dad, of course, but he's putting my luggage away. All right, and that is the trip. As I sit down next to the same place I started off,
Shout out to parents for the beautiful roses and flowers. Nothing is better than home sweet home. Home sweet parents. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm tired. I said it in the very beginning. I said it throughout the vlogs, and I'll say it in the end. I cannot express how thankful I am for this trip, how thankful I am for this opportunity to be able to go on this trip and to do everything that I have done, from visiting factories, companies, meeting the wonderful people, networking, whatever it may be. I am extremely blessed and extremely thankful to have this opportunity, and I just can't stress that enough. So much to say for a trip. Definitely I'll try to get a follow-up vlog to explain so much more. Thank you to everybody, all the professors. Shout out to Aus Gang. Y'all know who I'm talking about. Aus Gang 2016. Dr. Knight, Dr. M, Dr. Butler, John, Professor Bailey, everybody in between. Y'all are the real MVPs. Thank you so much. This concludes the last Europe vlog, vlog number 15. And until next time, Aus Gang out. I'm coming home. Oh,